Thousands of people are angry because they say they're being forced to move to make way for a new gas station. Back in August, West Mifflin Borough Council approved zoning changes to allow a new Sheetz to be built on Lebanon Church Road. There's a trailer park on that land right now.
Well, they sent around paperwork saying they'll give you $4,100 to move your trailer, and the cheapest you can get them moved is $4,400.
Residents there have until February to find a new place to live.